First questions first. Is Danny's dad getting in your head at all?
Not at all. He's not getting into my head. I mean, I'm just playing it all. He's going in one ear, coming out the other ear. Danny Garcia's father is a little bit... I mean, there's no class there. He just talks a lot of rubbish, really, to be honest with you. And it's not getting to me. It's just a laugh. I laugh at everything he says.
So nothing's personal? You don't take it in?
For him, it is, because I've said things that they've kind of took personally, and maybe because it's truth, and things are going to hurt them, because I did say I'm going to knock your son out, which I am going to do, and they are going to take that personally. Now, whatever they've said to me, I'm going to take it personally, because I know I am going to win this fight.
What was your thoughts on his reaction when you said he was going to knock you were going to knock his son out?
I think that's when when his blood boiled, really, and that's when he got really, really angry, and they were already on the edge, I could see. But then when I said that, I think that's what kicked it off.
And talk about that. Like you said, you never guaranteed a knockout before. Well, why did you do it? Is it just he's ticked you off that bad? Or?
Oh, he's not ticked me off. I mean, I know I'm going to knock him out. That's why. That's the only reason. Because I know I can knock him out. And I'm not going to keep him standing there. I'm not getting paid for overtime. So I'm just going to go in there and knock him out.
And you faced a lot of world-class fighters. He's fought Eric Morales, and everyone else has obviously been a lot lower than that. Do you think he knows what he's really in store for, his father or Danny himself?
Yeah, and I think they know what they're in him for. And the thing is, they tried to give him a lot more confidence by saying, oh, this is an easy fight, don't worry about Amir Khan. They know they're in a tough fight, and they know they're in a fight that they're going to get knocked out in. So, you know, I'm just going to let them be and let them think what they want. Like I said, on the fight night, it's just going to be me and Danny Garcia. Whatever his father says is not going to get to me. The nerves I can see are kicking in. My team is so calm and collective. I mean, with him, his teams are all on the edge and, you know, jumping about. But like I said, we'll see what happens on Saturday. It's going to be a great fight for the fans. Two young fighters going in there, and it's going to be one of them nights.
All right, and I know you got to get out of here. You have a message for all the fans out there, US and UK?
I just want to thank them all for all the support, and you know, make sure they tune in on Saturday, July 14th, because it's going to be an explosive fight. It's going to be an exciting fight, and one fight they shouldn't miss, because they're going to see an amazing, spectacular knockout. And on top of that, it's going to be on HBO Live. And it's going to be on in the UK on Sky Sports 1. So don't miss it, guys. It's going to be a good one.
All right, thanks.
Enter code HUB749 for a domain name discount, and enter the codes below for other great discounts from GoDaddy.com.